this pretty guy right here, the spiny orb weaver, the golden crown spider. Some people refer to him as a crab spider, which makes sense because of his little shell, but he is definitely not a crab spider. I've played with these guys pretty much all my life, and I've never ever been bitten by one. And they are really pretty spiders. Now that shell can be white to yellow. It can even have red spiky tips on it. And he's done hanging out.